bit outside. You can see this one.
Yeah.
You see?
Uh-huh.
This is outside because in the case of earthquake, they cannot fall on the main building, they fall outside.
Oh.
So perfect planning is maintained here. Height of this dome from the platform is 44.6 meters. Over this, there is a pinnacle, you see?
Yes.
This pinnacle is brass now, but initially it was in gold. But British East India Company, the ruler of that time, took gold from here. It is renovated in brass now. Now
where
it
is the
gold for British East India Company. That was the ruler of that time. East India Company from Britain.
Yeah, but where is now?
Now it is just no more here. It is taken away by...
No, but the British East India?
Esa es la mezquita. Y ahí atrás está la casa de los invitados. Que son perfectamente iguales y simétricas. No sé si entendieron la explicación del guía, pero las torres están inclinadas hacia afuera, cosa que si hay un terremoto cayeran hacia afuera y no hacia el palacio central. Impresionante. Si se fijan, las piedras están, son todas color rojo y los jardines verdes, y es todo rojo y otro color no blanco para que el Taj Mahal tenga contraste. Y así se aprecia más espectacular.